Like you lose.
It took you long enough to get here. I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever make it.
Don't be too hard on them, Psylocke. They aren't one of Lord Doom's chosen. Yet.
Our minds aren't twisted. We now realize that Lord Doom is the ultimate power in this galaxy. And in serving him, we are granted abilities far beyond anything we had previously known.
If you really think that's so, then follow me, and you'll see what Lord Doom is capable of.
Go ahead. Follow Cyclops if you want. Or stay here and face me. Either way, you're going to have to fight us both sometime.
Got it.
Now.
So you decided to follow me down here? I can't say that was a wise tactical decision. It's just further proof that Dr. Doom is the ultimate power. Sorry, you're wasting your breath trying to appeal to the old Cyclops. Dr. Doom has total control over me.
See you around, sucker.
Team, I just heard from Karnak and Adelan. At this point, anything is worth a try.
Mind if I do my happy dance?
Give up.
Guess you didn't want a piece of me.